Hello and welcome back to Hello World. I hope you guys are all healthy. I am back with one more video. Today we will be learning how to make animated outro for our YouTube channel. We will make two of them, one using the templates and one designing ourselves. So without any further ado, let's get straight into the video. Let's go to Canva, then to search for templates, just type YouTube outro, and here you go. There are so many templates you can use, and your outro should be ready within a minute. Let's choose one. Let's go with this one. No, actually, this one looks more better. Let me delete this first. Okay, first thing to do is to delete any images. The circle section will hold our channel logo. You can customize this if you want. And then to download, click here and make sure MP4 video is selected. And here you have it. Your outro is ready within a few minutes. Now for the second, we will be designing it ourselves. First, let's choose our background. I am going with pink. You can use background also. I'm using a photo instead. Now in the elements, search for a circle. You can filter it to animated. I'm choosing this one because it matches my background. Keep that in the center. Now let's search for rectangles. Again, filter it to animated. I'm going with this one. Rotate this. Then copy paste it to the other side too. Now in the text, choose any style you like. Thank you for watching. Then let's go to the elements and search for subscribe. Choose any you like. Then searching for a like. And share. We have our like, share and subscribe. We can also keep our social media sites. In the elements, search for logo. I am getting Facebook and Instagram. Then add a subheading and type in your social media links. Now we can align this in a different way too. Let me just copy this to a new page. And you can make it look like this too. Just custom design however you want your outro to look like. After you are done, you can animate it by clicking this animate button. I'm not gonna do it since most of the elements are already animated. Then after you are done, download your outro. See, it was that simple to make an outro. Let's see how they look. I hope this video was helpful to you all. Also, I will be making top 10 outro for anyone to use without any copyright claim. The video will be out next Sunday. And with that said, I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please make sure to hit that like button and also join us by subscribing, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.